Chief of Defense Information Brigadier General Chris Olukolade explaining the situation in Borno State. Well, he also confirmed that a military jet was hit by anti-aircraft gunfire in Borno. He says, however, the jet managed to return to base without any casualty.
The Nigerian Air Force plane involved in the operations was hit by the bullets of these terrorists. However, not much damage was done to the aircraft.